we'll do it with some slightly smaller numbers, the same idea. The permutation of n items taken r at a time is n factorial over n minus r factorial. So 7p3 would be 7 factorial over 7 minus 3 factorial, which is 7 times 6 times 5 times 4 factorial. I'm stopping there because I know that 7 minus 3 is 4, and my 4 factorials will cancel. The 7 times 6 times 5 is 42, times 5 is 210.